Welcome to the ClearObject video blog. Today we're talking about ideation. Ideation is a critical first step when looking to evolve or transform your business. Effective ideation is based on the principles of design thinking. When solving critical business challenges, we use design thinking to gather valuable insights from key stakeholders in your organization. As an ideation facilitator here at ClearObject, I think of design thinking as a tool set, and it is my job to leverage that tool set to solve your organization's specific business challenge. When developing digital products, ideation is a continuous process. That process relies on collaboration and partnership in order to deliver successful results. At ClearObject, we think of ideation as a verb, something that we do continuously with our customers to ensure a successful digital transformation. During ideation, we use frameworks to organize ideas, business objectives to guide the way, and key results to define success. To find out more about ideation and design thinking, visit clearobject.com.